Hey mates, it's me, RockyX.
And it's me, TruffleBunny.
And we're coming at you today on Ork Survival Evolved to check out one of the new dinos on patch 248, throwing shrimps on the barbie, and we're going to chase the Kaprosuchus. He's a mean little bugger, ain't he, T-Bunny?
Hey, matey.
You're not a pirate, you're Australian.
Oh.
Aye. So, we're going to see if we can't find this little bugger. And shove our thumbs up his bums. See if we can't make him ours. And is that how you tame him? Shoving thumbs and bums. So, like true, I can't do this accent anymore.
No.
It's tough. I was losing it. I think I was shifting towards Mexican.
I was shifting towards pirates.
Yeah, you went pirate pretty quickly. So, yeah. Anyways, what we thought is we're going to go straight just Australian style. Like Steve Irwin hardcore on this guy. So I've got boomerangs, and we've got shields, and that's the plan. These things are buck wild crazy, though. They, like, jump through the air. They drain your stamina. They're mad strong. But, you know, we like a little challenge. I'm not as scared or afraid. So make sure if you like the episode to hit the thumbs up button. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to see more ARK videos like this one. Check out T-Bunny's channel, and make sure to subscribe to her as well. So first things first. We're going to go see if we can find something. Well, first things first, we're going to let this dumb fog go away. Then we're going to see if we can go find us one of those Kaprosuchus.
Kaprosuchus.
Kaprosuchus. And then we're going to tame it up and test them out. So once we find one, we'll be on me. Okay, so part of the Halloween update, we're not really sure what's going on. This art, fear, survival, whatever it is. But there's like gravestones all outside our place.
And super spooky.
Super spooky. And then you take a headstone like this, and things get real angry.
What?
See, if, maybe if we grab them all,
okay,
we'll just start a bunch of trouble.
Okay.
This is something. Get out of here.
It's like an acapella group or something.
Yeah, it's like Pitch Perfect. Oh, there's one more.
Oh.
Go away, fog.
This ain't your graveyard no more, bro.
Huh. These things stack a headstone stolen from a graveyard. I imagine you use these to craft things.
Can you see me?
I see your name, but no, I can't see you at all because you're so freaking tiny.
Come on.
Huh.
Hello.
Okay. Well, that was the thing. It made scary noises, so we thought maybe it would do something, but turns out no.
I wonder if you could place these. Hold on, let's see.
Can you?
Eight. You can't replace them.
What? Say what? Boop. Where you at? Oh, I see you. You giving them one headstone back? Oh. Well, okay.
That's you can put text on them.
No.
Yes.
Oh, that's pretty cool. So now whenever our dinos die, which they will, then then we can just put actual headstones down for them.
Yep.
That's
you
pretty
have to
legit.
Demolish them.
Oh, wow. Or just leave it quit there. Wasting them.
Oh.
Nah, just leave him there. Okay. All right. Let's go find a Kaprosuchus.
Who?
Aye. T-Bunny. What's that over the hill right there?
I almost said C.
I went total pirate. We're just going to have to stop that. You see them?
I do.
What level is he?
Let me see. I'm spot to escape.
Can I hold my boomerang 12. With my shield? No, that's terrible. That's horrible.
Level 12. Female Kaprosuchus.
Okay, here's the plan, all right? I know you're not going to like this much, but you run down there with your shield, okay? And you get him to charge towards you, and then I'll boomerang him in the face. You know?
Okay, we're using boomerangs?
Oh, yeah. I mean, that's how the Australians would do it.
You know? Is this an Australian animal?
It's a crocodile thing, you know?
Okay.
They got crocodiles over there.
Okay.
Haven't you ever seen Steve Irwin?
Mm-mm.
Oh, well, okay. I'm disappointed.
Here I go.
All right. Go take him off real good, and then I'm going to do
Hi,
my
dummy.
Best to... Oh, yeah, he's coming at you, bro. Oh, God, where did he go? No, 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 don't come at me. No, hey!
Get your shield out! Get your shield!
Hit him with a boomerang! Where the heck did he go? Oh my god! Boomerang him! Oh, he bounced off me! Oh, there's a dillo!
Where'd he go?
Put him out! There's a dillo right here! Oh, this is terrible.
Uh-oh, I've been poisoned!
Wait, hold on! I have no other weapons! And then where did that stupid... Is he killing our birds? Where is he?
He still has me in his mouth!
Oh, you're flying? Where did you... Hold on! Oh, you're... I don't know where you're at anymore.
I'm over here by this, graveyard!
I don't know where the graveyard is. Hold on, let me put this dillo out, because he's really making me angry. Okay.
You're gonna kill me.
No! So, close to the swamp?
You thought that was a good idea.
So, close to the swamp or what?
And we don't have any beds.
Close to the swamp or what?
I don't know. I was getting carried around his mouth. I was by a graveyard.
Okay.
There was two Paraceratheriums.
Graveyard. I see Oh, I see him. I see him. Oh god, they are so freaking quick. What's attacking me and why? Oh god, a raptor. So it killed you with your shield and everything?
Oh yeah, he hit me in his mouth.
With your shield?
Yeah.
Oh boy, this is a thing. Aha! You can juke him.
I'm not sure.
Come at me, bro.
I think I'm going in the big way.
Alright, let me see. I'm just going to try and...
Get him, bro!
Woohoo! What you got, bro? Ah! Ah!
Keep shooting
him! Ah!
Keep shooting him!
Let go of me, you bastard!
I'm sprinting over there!
Okay, I got him. It wasn't quite with boomerangs, but we got him knocked out. And there's good sources of prime here because we got some, oh god!
What? What, another one?
No, just some raptors.
No big deal.
Go to sleep, please.
I hope I'm coming the wrong way. Right way. What is that? Oh, Carno.
Oh, God. Maybe I can come pick you up?
Please.
His torpor doesn't seem to be going down too fast. All right, hold on. Let me get on the bird, yeah? Tell your bird to follow. Where you at?
By the water.
By our house?
No, I think I'm coming your way. Oh, I see you. I'm by the rock, and there's some branches down.
Are you to my right or my left?
Right.
I saw you. You're just so tiny. It's ridiculous.
Oh, okay.
All right, let me... Huh. I can't whistle and follow till you're off, but it's all right.
Okay, we'll let me... figure it out. When did he get to my stuff?
It's, I think I know where it's at. It should be... Right... into here.
The drop's a candy corn!
What?!
The drop is a candy corn!
It's a candy corn drop! Here's the graveyard and here's the Paraceratheriums.
Okay... Body?
Don't ask me where you were from here.
Body. Look, a pumpkin patch. I wonder if you can pick these up.
I don't know, but where's your body?
You can. Oh, bro.
You getting all the pumpkins?
I'm getting all the pumpkins.
You're the pumpkin pickingest person I know.
Yeah, my thing's following you.
Is this your body? I unwhistled it.
Is that a scarecrow? I'm getting sidetracked.
Yes, very much so. There's okay. Your stuff right there by you.
Yeah, I think my bird landed on it. See?
Man, that's a tracker bird.
Yep. Boop.
All right, so the Kaprosuchus. I'm kind of disappointed that we didn't tame it with a boomerang. It's right here. There are some raptors around here, too.
Bro. Carve the pumpkins.
kill some raptors first.
Alright, let me see where you are. Guys, there's so much fun stuff.
Alright, that one's dead.
There's pumpkins, there's candy corn drops, graveyards.
I dropped another raptor here.
Don't hit the other thing.
Oh, you ran into me.
Hit it. Raptor?
Okay. Now, let's take a look at this thing. It's attacking me. Oh, you're attacking stuff.
Bugs are coming to...
Uh-oh. Oh, they're coming for the raptor. What is large? Okay, go away, bracer. Don't step on my tame, bro. Oh, he's just mocking me. Oh, good God. Hold on. Bug killing time.
Yeah, because I'm out of stamina, so if you could just, like, there you go. Oh my gosh.
Oh, God, this is terrible.
I can't take off.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm almost out of stamina, too.
Oh, this is something.
This is not good at all. Don't worry. You're clear. Just keep on going for a little while. Hopefully he doesn't turn towards me. He is.
Yeah.
Okay, I killed the Titan Boa. Let's recover just a second. How about that?
Does that thing drop prime?
Yes, that does, but you have bugs on your tail still. Oh, does the snake? I don't know. I want to say they do.
Okay.
This has been an ordeal already.
Uh-huh. What's attacking me?
Is there something attacking you?
No, I think it was you.
Okay. Okay. Let's just calm down just one second here.
We meet again. You think it eats pumpkins?
I don't know. I wonder... think so. Okay.
Put some meat on it.
Well, I don't have... Oh, I do have some meat. I don't guess it matters if it's prime. It's only level 12, huh?
Yeah, it don't matter.
I swear I just collected meat from that thing.
Did you eat it?
Oh, I bet he did eat it. Crap!
Stupid fat pterodon.
Don't worry. I'm gonna tick off this paracer.
What?
He's running!
Are you for real?
No, I'm not for real. Oh, this was a horrible idea.
Why would you do this?
Why aren't you shooting at him?
I am. Oh my God. Ah! Level 72.
Oh no! Just go to sleep, bro. And don't bring your backup, please. Oh, I thought if I put him to sleep, then we could kill him.
Oh, I'm shooting him in the bum.
Oh my God, he's taking forever, too.
You think?
Oh no.
I'm shooting him in the bum.
Why did we come with no, like, weapons to kill things?
Because we're stupid.
Ah!
I'm nailing him right in the bum.
I'm like
the tuchus.
Barely fast enough to say, oh God!
Keep running, Rocky. Keep running. I'm nailing him right in his duke shoot.
Right in the duke shoot, you say?
Yep. He's running. He's running.
Get him. Oh, he's stuck on the rock. Shoot him in the butthole. That gets into the bloodstream faster. Okay.
Should we tame? No, it'd take forever. Okay.
Would take forever. Okay. Now we just need to find a way to harvest his meat.
Okay.
Because I don't think I have anything. Do you have an axe or anything?
Nope. Most certainly.
Oh.
Do not.
Well, we'll take care of that and then we'll BRB.
Okay. Sounds good.
Well, we got the prime and like as soon as I put it on him, he tamed. So I forgot this is like level 12. And it just tamed up so fast and I missed it. But we gotta check out this thing. It's pretty swag looking actually. Its butt's a little taller than its front end. That's because it's made for running. He's pretty gnarly looking. How fast is he?
Clippity clop.
He's encumbered. Yeah. What's the weight on this thing? 145 pounds. Oh. You're too fat for it.
Ooh.
How much do I weigh? Probably less than you, if I had to guess. Let me on this thing. Maybe? Can I get on this thing? Perhaps? That'd be cool. No? That's cool. Oh, man. I feel powerful. So, left click is just a regular attack, looks like. Then right click is jump. C is just like you want to slap somebody. What'd you say to me? Dumb orphan?
It's level 8. Let me check this thing out.
Yeah. I mean, did you lose some weight?
I did.
You start doing some cardio?
I did.
I'm not sure. I don't want you to break its back now.
I'm not. I promise.
Okay. I'm trusting you.
Wayne!
It's pretty freaking speedy. Now do the jump.
Watch this.
Carno. I don't have a spotting scope. What level is that Carno over there?
Let's see. Yeah. 92.
No. Well, that's not happening. Well,
time to go back to the base.
Yeah. Let's get it back to the base, and then we'll put it through intense, vigorous research. Actually, let's tame you one. We need to go tame a little bit higher one, don't we?
Yep.
Yeah, let's go tame a second one, and then we'll go through intense, vigorous research with Kaprosuchus.
He went into the trees now.
Okay. We found a level 40, right?
Yes. Male.
In here somewhere.
He went into the trees directly in.
Okay. This seems a little sketchy.
Okay, stop.
Okay, stop. Stopping.
Okay, go up. Like, get your body up.
Okay. Like,
in your butt.
Okay. How about there?
That's better.
Do you see him?
No.
We're hunting for the suckus.
Ooh.
Maybe do your Kaprosuchus call. I'm fairly certain they don't sound anything like that.
You don't know. Look, the Paraceratherium liked it.
Yep. Oh, that's the problem. You did the Paraceratherium call. Oh,
man. Well, you do the Kaprosuchus one.
Yeah, I'm not sure you're ready for it.
You're the master at calls.
Yeah, I am.
Well, go ahead.
Usually I charge for this kind of stuff, but I'm just going to go ahead and do it for you just now, because I know exactly what Kaprosuchus sound like.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here he comes.
Is he coming?
Yeah.
Where is he?
Nah, he's not coming.
Oh. Oh. Then I guess we better keep looking. Is he in here?
He's somewhere. Don't drop me, bro.
I'm going to try not to touch you to the water. Okay. If he comes leaping out and like snatches you out of my feet, you're on your own. Where can he be?
Sketchy, bro.
No, this is fine. No biggie.
It was just right there, literally. Oh!
Are you down?
Oh, no. That's Sarko. But he's at... Something's after me. He's right below us.
You scared the crap out of me. Oh, there he is. He's stuck on the tree. You see him?
No.
Oh, don't worry. You're about to find him. You see him? Maybe he won't jump out of the water at you.
I don't see him.
He's spinning in circles directly beneath you.
Oh, hello. Right,
let me see. Maybe...
It's a female. I see him.
Right, woo! Did he come after you?
There's a soccer right below us, too. And he got me.
I'm going to bring you towards the shore.
Right, he's following us. Woo! Okay. He launched.
Okay, he's right there.
Okay, stay there.
Hold on.
Don't go any lower.
Okay, no lower. Now knock him out, bro. Knock him out.
Where'd he go?
Did he fly? Did he fly? There he is.
I'm afraid I'm going to shoot you.
Don't worry about me. Just worry about my stamina.
There's a Sarko below us.
Oh.
And a Titan Boa.
Oh.
Good googly moogly.
Okay. Where's the Kaprosuchus?
Right below us. Still getting attacked by the Titan Boa.
Oh, sweet. That's cool. Is it at least fighting back?
Everything's just standing there now.
Oh. They all want some of us.
So,
cool story. Yeah. Stamina's getting a little low. Can you knock that Sarco out?
Okay, let's see.
This is ridiculous.
All right, Titan Boa left.
Okay, bye, Titan Boa.
Okay, that thing's going to die. It attacked.
Knock out the Paraceratheriums.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, man.
Nah.
This isn't good. Knock him out.
Oh, Lord. Oh, there's Dimorphodon in the mix.
Oh, that Paraceratherium is in trouble now.
It's poisoned by something.
What happened?
I don't know.
Why is this so sketchy?
Oh, no, it's attacking my bird.
What?
He's over there to
the left. Get away from the bird, you bastard. No, come here. Follow me.
All right, there you go. Oh, God.
Oh, he was like big time slowed. Why is this such a thing?
Oh my gosh, dude.
This is terrible. All right,
where'd he go?
Now he doesn't stand a chance. He's just down here. I thought he was fighting this Titan Boa.
All right, where'd you go, dummy?
He'll never escape us. Not in a million years.
Where did he go?
Your bird needs to calm the hell down, I tell you that much.
Okay, that's rude. He got feelings.
Yeah, please. Get on my nerves. Let's see. Medium, high. Isn't there very high? Following distance. Nah, it doesn't want to listen to me. There we go. Highest. Okay. Where is he?
Where did it like disappear?
Aha! Aha!
Oh, hello!
Aha! Oh, he's gonna leap at you!
He can't get me.
I think your bird's very angry. That's your bird. Oh my gosh, why is this such an ordeal? I hate the swamp, like with a passion.
Oh yeah. Oh no.
Load in your regular ammo and kill the dadgum trike.
Okay.
He's running. He got scared.
I think I hit you.
Wow.
Well, go up some more.
Okay. Let's try that. Now you'll never shoot me. Oh, good God.
Did I hit you?
No, you didn't get me. All right, trike is down.
Oh, my God.
This thing is ridiculous. Come on. I don't see why they call him Kaprosuchus. Because the Capros suck.
Okay, let me do my trike darts.
Where is he? Okay, he's right underneath us. Oh!
Gosh.
You see him?
Yep. All right, come moving.
Well, I was trying to lift up a little bit. Oh, dadgum Titan Boa. This is a thing.
Where did my shooting moves? I was running.
Good googly moogly.
Don't attack that.
Don't you do it, Kaprosuchus.
Oh my gosh. I can't get him. Oh, got him.
Nope, you got me. Oh. Oh no, we're about to go to sleep.
Move. Get out of this area.
Oh God. My torpor is like 99% full. How did we not go to sleep? Okay, so he went back in the swamp, huh?
Mm-hmm.
That was neat. That was a good time, right?
That was fun, huh? Let's find one that's somewhere else, maybe a little more by itself.
He's got to be close by. Let me just dangle you for bait.
Oh, yeah, go ahead.
Oh, Kaprosuchus, where art you? Well, dadgummit, all that, and we didn't even get it. It's gone, lost forever.
Forever.
Seriously. He's nowhere to be found.
I hate the swamp.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Well, I guess we're going to try and find another one, huh?
I guess so. Let's try to find one that's a little more by itself.
Okay. Sounds like a good plan.
Okay. Yeah, me.
I'll set you down here. All right, guys. Well, we've had a tough time. We went around. We've flying around in the spatial areas, and we found just low-level ones. I feel very defeated.
Rocky, wait.
What's up?
We're scientists, correct?
I mean, yeah, we're scientists. What's up?
How about if we scientifically recreated the genome of the best Kaprosuchus there is?
My God! That's the most brilliant thing I've ever heard of. With your tiny mind and my large mind combined.
Imagine the possibilities.
The possibilities are endless. Together, we can find the exact formula to recreate the genome of a Kaprosuchus in a controlled environment in our extensive lab and bring them to life right here in front of us. You want to do that?
Let's do it.
Let's get to work. T-Bunny?
Yes?
We've done it!
We are amazing.
We've created two level 180 Kaprosuchus using nothing but a bit of poop and our minds.
Our genius minds.
So, now, next step. Let's try these bad boys out. So, like I said, they're level 180. Okay. Are they male and female?
They sure are.
Male and female. Sweet. Okay, specimen A, specimen B. Let's try them out on the training dummy. I'm going to go ahead and actually put a couple points of melee in. So,
okay.
I'm at 310 melee. I want to see what this jump. Okay, I'm so the jump attack. What's up?
I'm at 317.
Where are you going over there?
I'm moving this guy out of the way.
Moving the mommy?
Yeah.
Okay, so I got another point. Melee. Where you at? Okay. So the jump attack drains all your stamina and obviously holds you in its mouth for umpteen million minutes. And then they beast you. So let's see what kind of damage it does, or if it's just drained stamina or what.
Oh!
I almost flew into the cave, and that would have been horrible. So what was that, 13,000?
Yeah, watch me.
All right. Let him have it. 9,000?
Oh.
Kind of weak little capro do you got? Check this out.
13,000. I missed or something. Hold on.
Nope. I think you got it. You're just a wuss. Okay. Oh, no, you did more than me.
Ha-ha.
1360. Oh man, did you just get a glancing shot earlier? I guess.
Yeah.
All right, so that leaping one does 13,000. The regular bite is like almost half that, and C, which is the slapperoonie.
Ow.
What is this, only 290?
Yeah, it's really low.
What the? Why is this even a thing? Do they pick stuff up with that? Let me see. Dodo?
Here's one.
See if you pick it up with your mouth. Let's see.
I do!
Are you serious right now? You're slobbering all over it! That or he's like so scared he's just crapping all... I think he's crapping all over the place. Just in your mouth.
Yep.
Dude. That's super cool. All right, I need you to hop off your Kaprosuchus, but for no reason.
Okay.
Yep, just go ahead and just maybe just walk right up in front of me real quick. Ha-ha!
Wait!
How stupid does this look? I got a K-mo.
It looks pretty amazing.
Oh, man. That's the most amazing thing I've ever seen.
So basically, it's a two-person mount.
That's pretty cool, actually. All right, so if I now leap into... Oh, if I try to leap, it just drops you.
Yeah, it drops me.
Oh, that is super awesome, though.
Yeah, that's pretty...
You can carry stuff that
swag.
Way. Anything? Come here. Oh, I got him. That's pretty neat.
Come here, Dodo.
I'm sure you could find some good uses for that. All right.
That's so funny.
So, yeah, that's awesome.
And then you can attack him in your mouth.
Oh, I'm sure you can. Let's see.
Yeah, you can.
Where did that trilobite go? Come here, bro. Grab him. And chew the bitch. Oh, yeah. That's super, super cool.
I want to carry you.
Okay, fine.
Come on, it's fun.
Fine, whatever.
Yep.
Woo! Yep, this is pretty neato.
Yep.
Just slobbering all over me. Thanks for time. Spit you out. Let's see. Okay, let's see what kind of swimmers they are. Put them to the test in the water. What kind of speed you got down here, bro?
Here. Oh.
I wish I had a scuba gear because I want to go down and fight something big, but I don't think that's going to happen. Maybe we can find a megalodon somewhere? Maybe if we just go down the coast a little bit, we can find a megalodon. Oh, I better come up for air, like quick, and then see what kind of underwater fighters they are. They can still fight underwater, right? Let's see. Yep. He's still attacking, although silently. And then... Yeah, he still leaps. Oh, you could like grab. I gotta grab a Pelagornis out of the air or something. I don't know. Let's find something to kill in the water.
Okay. Fish. Oh.
Derp. Oh. Derp.
Megalodon.
Oh, where?
Over here.
Let's get him.
Hey, if you don't, you float to the top automatically.
Oh. Oh, okay. I was hitting space, but if I just swim on down and I let go. So that's something to keep in mind, because I imagine if you dismount underwater, they're coming straight up. What level is this dumb megalodon?
I don't know. I can't.
It's a dumbadon.
Well, let's see.
20? Huh.
I ain't nothing.
Let me just get up and get some air real quick. Feel like I might need it. You with me?
Yep.
Oh, I just want to snatch that Pelagornis out of the air.
I'm scared.
I'll do it, bro.
Okay, this megalodon's right here. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, he's coming at me.
He's scared. Look at him.
Come on. Oh, man. They wrecked my lord. Shop.
Holy crapola.
That was pretty awesome.
That was easy. But I guess they are level like 180, so.
Oh, yeah. Another megalodon. I forgot about that. Two level 180s, and that was a level 20 shark. I guess you
he's
should
level
36. Okay.
He's going down, bro.
Get him.
Oh, I'm going to get him.
He better be dead before I get there.
Oh, he's going to be. Come on, dummy. Hey! Oh,
I want to pick a megalodon up in my mouth. Come here, bro.
Do it.
That would be hilarious, okay. Actually.
I feel pretty invincible.
These things are awesome.
Not the one over. Ciao.
Is that a megalodon or a dolphin over there?
A moogaladoon.
I really want to catch a bird in my mouth.
Do it then, bro. Oh, Lord.
I got to find one.
Need them oxygens. Where are you? Oh, hello.
Right behind you.
Go kill that bronto.
Where's a bronto?
To the left. He don't even know what's coming
to him. Oh, man. Bronto, I'm sorry, bro. We gotta sneak up on him. We gotta be real stealthy.
Sneaky.
That way he doesn't know we're coming.
It's like a snake in the grass.
And then we hit him with a sneak attack.
Sneaky. Gotta go underwater, bro. He gonna see you.
Man, he almost spotted me, too. Ooh, you ready?
He's close.
Okay. Let's sneak up on him. You ready?
Going in for the kill.
Just a couple. No. He's gonna hear you running.
Oh.
Okay. You gotta go slower. More controlled like this. And then now... Oh, you see something.
Oh, he's turning, bro.
Don't turn towards us. Go get him. He knows we're here. Go get him.
Oh, no, he's running. He's gay.
You're never going to win.
Hey. Oh, I hit something. Oh, he's going down, bro.
I'm going to pick a bronto up in my mouth. Oh. The humanity. What level is this thing even?
20. Oh, he's going down, bro.
The stamina's not terrible.
No, it's really not. Got him.
Huh.
That's what's up. I think there's a sack.
What'd you say to me, bro? What'd you say to me, pal? I missed. I'll let you get away. Nope.
Here. Oh.
Oh, you got boosted.
Crisscross.
Boosted. Well, pretty powerful on land.
Pretty much
pretty powerful
invincible.
In the water.
Oh, what'd you say, Stego?
What'd he say to you?
What'd you say, bro?
Are you gonna let him get away with that? Nobody talk about T-Bunny's mama. Oh, God. What is happening? Oh.
Got him, dummy.
Thank you. Oh, his buddy's coming. Put him in the butt. So these things, I wonder if they...
Oh, my God, dude.
I know. They're super powerful. They got to have no effect on wild dino stamina, but for PvP, man, I can see this being, like, overpowered.
Golly! You know what I mean?
Stamina, you can attack from a long ways away. If you pump some movement speed in this thing,
game over.
Durr! Oh,
God. Golly, Leaping Harvest.
These are one of the coolest dinos that I've played with on Ark, yeah. For sure. One of my new favorites. So, like we said, powerful on land, powerful under the water, leaping attack, decent stamina. Let's see what their stats are even like. I really didn't even pay attention. So, level 180, 1,000 health, 1,085 stamina, 210 weight. So, they could be a little low on the weight side.
Mm-hmm.
And then, pumping lots of points into melee.
I pumped mine's health up to 1,208, stamina 1,225. I haven't touched that. And then melee 366.
Too cool. Well, can you think of that meteor? Those meteors are shooting the wrong direction, aren't they?
Let's see.
They were shooting from the ground up. Where? Maybe those are missiles. We don't know what's going on in the land of Ark. You see that?
I don't see any.
Oh, just me then. All right. Well, can you think of any other tests to put them through?
The love-making test.
Oh. Y'all want to make some love?
Let's get it on.
I mean, I feel like they'd just make love like anything else.
Oh, that's true.
We would just stand here whistling for 10 minutes.
That's true.
All right. Well, I guess that concludes our test of the Kaprosuchus. What do you think?
Yeah.
Super awesome dino. One of my favorites now. And if you can think of any other tests that we should have put this thing through or that we need to put this thing through, let us know. We'll go back and do it. And I think that's all the new dinos in patch 248 we've covered now. Okay. What's up?
I saw the meteors flying straight up.
Yep. See, they're like missiles.
Yep.
But if you haven't checked those videos out, go back and check it. We did the Diplocallis and the, what's the other one? Calicarotherium.
Calicarotherium.
Yep. I knew it the whole time. So check those videos out. We still got to do one over the new procedurally generated arcs, which is basically where the map can be any, you stuck your face right in my shot.
My bad.
Any variation of maps, so kind of like Minecraft is. So there's like a million different possibilities. That'll be really cool. So I'm excited to check that out. And we got to get back to Scorched Earth. We're going to do that real soon here too. Because I miss it. I miss Scorched Earth. And we got the whole Halloween thing going on. It's crazy. There's lots of craziness. But that's for another time. So until we meet again.
See you later.